Kababayans in Canada celebrate Holy Week by doing all traditions in the Philippines like the Bisita Iglesia and attending church services for Lent. But some admit it's not the same as being back home.
I am from a religious family in the Philippines. What we did in Lenten season, we attended Mass, and it's still we celebrate it in the Philippines because in the Philippines it's so meaningful, and we go to the church and it's very important because it's a family bonding for us.
For others, Holy Week means an annual visit to the Ifata House Prayer and Retreat Center, popular among Kababayans in Edmonton, especially during the Holy Week. Church groups often hold retreats and recollections of Ifata, saying the place is perfect to encounter Christ, especially this holy season.
Our goal was to make sure that our participants, the kids who came over for this weekend, get to learn more about themselves, learn more about Christ, and at the same time, become closer to their family and renew the relationship as teenagers with God.
About 45 kilometers outside Edmonton, Ifata House is a place for people to pray, celebrate Mass, and do other activities to enrich one's faith. Kababayans keep coming back yearly to complete the Stations of the Cross of Ifata. Each station is approximately 20 meters apart. The journey to the top takes all of 1 hour, depending on one's stay at each station. At the top is a breathtaking view of the surrounding forest, shadowed by the Savior's cross. Once you completed the 14 stations, then you will reach the pinnacle. It is truly a place for serenity for Kababayans wanting to spend the Lenten season and develop an intimate relationship with the Lord. Marjorie Carmona Newman, ABS-CBN News, Edmonton.